More grace, everybody. My name is Josephine Edokpolor. I'm here to give my testimony for protection of God given to me. It was on Saturday when I was coming from burial. As I was driving, it was around 5 or 6. We were 4 in vehicle. I was driving by myself. So as I'm driving up near to close to Abudu, I heard something shoot, boom, from my tire. I was looking for, I was shouting, God of Israel, Obaseki, God of EIA, Obaseki, what's wrong? Protect me, guide me. It's not for me, it's not for me. Before I was doing this, my vehicle was wanted to some assault. I was shouting, I am too big to be beaten. I was shouting, what happened? Nobody was, the vehicle that is my side, the two side. I was the center of the highway. How managed? I didn't hit anybody. I did not fall inside the hole. What happened make this my tire to me? The God of Israel, Baseki, has directed me how I will stop the vehicle. I did not, God was guiding me. I did not shake. Then the vehicle suffering gently go the side and park. That is why I say, God, I will come and give.
I'd like you to say to yourself, I am too defended to be a victim. This is a very great testimony. This would have caused disaster. But we give thanks to God for rescuing her and everyone on that vehicle. And we thank God for controlling the affairs of the vehicle as well. This sticker you are holding in your hand, this sticker, why are you holding it?
I'm holding it for the protection. I lay it for my car.
Oh, you have the sticker on your car?
Yes.
I am too defended to be a victim.
Yes.
I pray for every listener of this testimony. From now to the end of this year, you will never be a victim as the enemy has planned in the name of Jesus. You will never be a victim of that evil the enemy has planned against you in the mighty name of Jesus. Sit down. We bless the name of the Lord. You have come today to give all thanksgiving unto God. The Lord have accepted your thanksgiving, your testimony. May his name be praised in Jesus' name. It is very important that everyone, you have this sticker in your vehicle. Yes, have it in your vehicle. Every anointed similitude from this church, get them around your life. Yes, get them around your life. Have the sticker, have them on a vehicle, and he's praying for you continuously as long as it is in the vehicle. Grace be unto you in Jesus' name. Yes, Mama, we give thanks to God for what God has done for you. Thank God you are standing in the house of God today to testify of the goodness of God. Now, what advice do you have to give to your listener now?
My advice given to man and woman in this church, you should take encouragement. You should have faith in your God.
We give thanks to God. Yes. Have faith in God. Be encouraged in God. And make sure that even in your car, the music you play should be gospel music. Thank you so much, my man. God bless you. Grace be unto you in Jesus' name. You are welcome.